Floyd Mayweather Jr.'s ex-girlfriend and actor Josie Harris was found dead on Tuesday inside a car in Valencia. Harris, who had three children with Floyd, was confirmed dead by the Los Angeles County Department of Medical Examiner Coroner, while the cause of her death is yet to be disclosed as law enforcement placed a security hold on the case. Sarah Ardalani, public information officer for the Department of Medical Examiner Coroner, told USA Today, "At this time, that is all the information I can provide." On the other hand, the Los Angeles County Sheriff's Department has launched a probe into the case. The 40-year-old's dead body was recovered on Tuesday night following a rescue call made to the deputies from the Santa Clarita Valley Sheriff's Station at 9:42 p.m. Harris was pronounced dead at the scene by the Los Angeles County Fire Department personnel. Back in 2010, Harris had filed a domestic battery report against her ex-boyfriend Mayweather, subsequent to which the boxer faced a 2-month jail term in 2012.